Once upon a time, there was a little circus donkey named Pancho. Pancho did an act with Bingo the Clown, and together they were the stars of Mr. Gallagher's circus.
Pancho the donkey, they all laugh at me. Hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw. Mr. Gallagher's angry, it's so plain to see. Hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw. Hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw.
One day, Mr. Gallagher said to himself, I've warned Pancho the donkey time and time again. He's so naughty that I'm going to sell him to the first farmer I meet. And when Farmer Marinello came along, he sold Pancho to him and said, take him far away. I never want to see this bad little donkey again. And so off they went to the farm. When Pancho reached the farm, he thought it was wonderful.
I love the country is for me. I love the country where the air is fresh and free. There's lots of hay for me to eat, a bright red barn where I can sleep. I love the country is for me.
For weeks and weeks, Pancho had a wonderful time on the farm. But little by little, he began to miss the laughter and cheers of the children. He missed Bingo the Clown, and even Mr. Gallagher's scoldings. He felt kind of sad.
The farm is swell, but gee, I miss the circus very much.
The following morning, Pancho decided to leave the farm and find his way back to the circus.
I'm going back to the circus, 'cause that's where I belong. I'm going back to the circus, 'cause I've been away too long. It's very, very nice in the country, but it's just no place for me. My heart will always be with the circus, 'cause that's where I belong.
Poor Pancho ran away as fast as he could. It wasn't long before he reached the railroad tracks. Pancho had never seen railroad tracks before. He didn't even know what they were. So he decided to stay there and rest a while. Suddenly he heard a loud noise. He looked down the tracks and saw a great train coming closer and closer. Pancho was so frightened he jumped off the tracks just in time to let the train pass by. Suddenly, a friendly voice spoke to him. It was Farmer Marinello.
I've been searching all over for you, Pancho. Why did you run away from the farm? Didn't I treat you well?
Oh, you were very good to me, but I want to get back to the circus.
Farmer Marinello took Pancho back to the circus. When Bingo the Clown saw him, he jumped for joy. Mr. Gallagher came running from his tent and gave the farmer back his money plus a big reward.
I'll never send you away again, Pancho.